The Origin Vest is a system designed from the bottom up to make sure that all the modular components work together in multiple configurations, including a concealable, a harness system, plate rack, plate carrier, and an armor carrier, as well as modular accessories on three phases. In this video, we'll go over the components that make up each modular configuration, as well as the parts that can be sold separately and attached to upgrade the system. The Origin plate carrier comes with a set of front shoulder straps and back shoulder straps, a set of shoulder pads, front and back plate bags, which are the same design in both front and back, a set of wedge-in ID panels that are reversible with loop on one side and printable Cordura on the other, two molded Urus panels for the liner, four male buckle adapters, four female buckle adapters, an external cummerbund, side soft armor panel sleeves, four gap stops, which bridge the ballistic gap between the side cummerbund ballistics and the front and back. The front and back plate bag have a zipper admin pocket across the top, which inside has an elastic band for securing equipment. The plate bags have a top zipper loading pocket with an option for a bottom loading as well. The front and back of the cummerbund are attached with buckle adapters, which can be disconnected to quickly change out the cummerbund to a different loadout or different style of cummerbund. To re-engage, insert into the front and back covers underneath the channel and re-engage the buckle. The male buckles are attached to the front and the back with elastics, which allow breathability and mobility. The side cummerbund sleeves slide over the side cummerbund and lock into place with our SnapTrack system. The side panel liner is constructed using an antimicrobial moisture-wicking spacer mesh that is also backed with a chemically treated temperature-regulating material. The gap stops are what provide the ballistic overlap between the side ballistics and the front carrier. They extend into an opening on the back side of the front and back plate bag. The cummerbund, when adjusted, will still provide an overlap depending on your adjustment setting for both front and back. These are also lined with an antimicrobial moisture-wicking spacer mesh. Disengage, disconnect the two snaps that are attaching it to the flipper, and slide it off. To re-engage, begin by attaching the snaps through the opening in the SnapTrack system. Engage both snaps, and then tuck the access back into an opening on the inside of the carrier.